keep the pace. A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground.
Underground?
Only way to get through the storm. Worker entrances to the underground are everywhere. Nearest is in the next building over. Take the bridge.
Who was working under the city that they needed so many entrances?
I'll catch you up on a need-to-know basis.
Okay, you freaks, you're gonna do some me now.
I assume whatever is down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties in a knot, Diana. I trained you better than that.
What, more takers? Let's go!
Burn someone!
Heavy resistance! Lucky for you, there's a Confederate-sanctioned general keeping you safe!
Oh, and here I thought we were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out!
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
Just let me load myself.
It's undeniable. Is this gamma radiation the cause of the mutations on Worrell?
Do I look like a tour guide? That new robot eye of yours don't see so good, huh?
Another racial slur, and I will roll you into that slur.
gotcha.
How could anyone be so irresponsible to build a city amid these storms?
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pink commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. Day later, the entire joint's wrecked.
Radiation leaking through the cracks.
Two little babies back in Papa's care. Don't you fret. Daddy'll get you out of this scary place.
Right now, I'm torn between getting off this rock and stomping your brains out. Keep yammering. That choice gets a lot easier to make.
Ishii here is highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead, take a poke at me, and we'll find out where his true loyalty lies.
area. Located a makeshift entrance to the underground.
Oh, joy. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Workers. That just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to scumbags.
So they populated the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it!
You want a trophy? Get in gear! We're about to march headlong into it! Behold! The dirt pen, morons!
Damn. We're kidding. Big enough for 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
Byproduct of the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
This place just keeps getting better.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters, no more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts didn't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
How should I know?
Sudden movement. This rickety old piece is about to...
Whoa! Oh!
Damn. Hold on.
God damn it!
Yeah! Oh, son of a... This stream... Highly radioactive!
You gonna sit here swimming in it? Or move!
Hold your breath.
You picked the worst time to show up!
Good to be back in the shit. See that?
I am not picking up anything.
Oh, shit! Could use some help?
General.
This way. Follow me!
Corners. Anyway, there's a door down here that I reckon. Bolts! You two lollipops, get your cans down here! Bad trouble a knocking!
Ishii, there's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on!
Spent the last 10 years dreaming of murdering Serrano. Saving him just don't sit right.
You could have killed him. You had opportunities.
Gotta get you out of here. Undo some of my mess.
Those many years ago, after we discovered the truth about Serrano, we could have disappeared into the outer quads, hidden and been safe.
But I dragged you all to the far reaches of the Dark Plains, hunting the good general. I know, Ishii.
I don't think you do. Your thirst to murder Serrano for his crimes was never about revenge. It was a righteous mission to avenge the many innocents he used us to kill. You led us on a quest for atonement, a chance to reclaim our souls. I always knew I would likely die for this pursuit.
You think too highly of my motives.
No matter what happens, no matter what I say as I lose possession of my mind, know this. You are my brother. I followed you of free will. And I do not hold you accountable.
You remember the Novak job? Trishka was the girl. Yeah, Novak's daughter. And I failed to stop Serrano from killing her.
I had no idea.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna get to that jump ship. But the moment we're clear of this hole,
we'll scalp that mother.
Freaks! Up above us! Taking cover!
Thank you.
Behind us! Engaging!
Work's done, General. You can come on out of your piss-so-coward corner.
Always let underlings take care of the moppet.
You hear that, Ishii? Trudging through that radioactive goo mutated our good General into a giant wimp.
Come on, tunnel up ahead.
Just hope Wimpzilla can fit through it. Toxic goo everywhere. Guess we know what twisted these inmates up.
You don't know nothing. You're killing up Confederate citizens, boy. Tourists who missed the evac ships came down here to hide from the rampaging prisoners topside.
Oh, Jesus.
Might have been some kindly school teacher. Mother of three, you just gutted.
You should learn to better hide the elation in your voice.
Ballsy, coming up!
Hey, they're not interested in us.
They are terrified.
Gray's dear mother must be nearby, handing out mouth jobs.
Look at that, burning through rock!
Mutates, full of radioactive hemolymph!
Stay close.
Some manner of migration.
Yeah, Juju. Got my keys through in a pucker.
Ugh.
Never a good sign.
There, that lift is operational. Mistakes.
No man.
All used up.
Gears are half rotted.
Focus your fire, you dolt.
Pathetic.
Chamber is gaining. Get inside.
Let's go.
Too damn close.
That wasn't a thing. Hate to see you shiver your way through a real fight.
You're trying too hard, General. Just relax. Let the overcompensating come natural-like.
The sons of whores done to my baby!
Clock is ticking. We need to get down there. That crane steel line will hold us.